These guys were made to get dirty. Come on down to the Off-Road Championship.